Sorry, I have to do part two as I got touched by my hand. Oops. Let's put that together when I'm done. So it came with a Christmas wreath sonnet. Cranberry, mistletoe, gingerbread, cinnamon, and candy cane. That's for the diffusers. Got these alcohol markers, some more. Spree, but you see, I'll show you where I put mine. I leave them all up there, horizontally stored. Which is the way they should be. Sort of vertical. Two, more of the mini books. 50 Christmas elves. 50 Christmas miniatures by Camilla Angelkova. These came from an eBay seller as well. The books were from, Amazon, by the way. An eBay seller, Felissimo's. There's some Japanese colors. They're not the same as the seeds people get in them subscription packs. They're extremely expensive by the time you're done. And I don't like to commit for 2 years. I don't know if I'll be here for 2 years. With COVID and everything around, you know. From Amazon, I can't take them out, but they're crazy art. You can see them in their timeless creations. Pencils. I can't take these out till I get a case, too. They're in the UPS thing. Yeah. Amazon isn't the best at packing art supplies. Especially those cheaper pencils are all over the place. This Goetia Terra in Darkness kit came. I've ordered recently from AliExpress. And wish.com, and I want to say you got to be careful. Don't order any tarot things from them guys because they're counterfeits. I ordered one because I want to see if I can tell the difference between that and my Rider and Waite, the other one I have. Because those are smaller in size anyway, the ones I got because they're in that bicentennial tin. These came today all the way from Poland. About 2 weeks from an Etsy seller. Don't know her name. I can't see that in the package. They're all pastel colors. They're marketed towards kids, but they're very nice. They're not named or numbered, labeled. I love that little plastic thing, but I don't look so much for tins and boxes because we don't want to take them out and put them in